time is it? I guess we can go to an after hour club. And then for people that says stupid shit. Why do you watch this fucking alcoholic misery fucking streams? Just watch it for the car crash right now. If I fucking were going there after our club, they'll let me change this in there. If I buy mixers and shit, that'll be fine with it. Let's go. Let's go, fuck it. Because what are you going to do with it? I just want to give it away. That's what I want to do. It's like, the only place I know where I can give it away is the after our club. So, let's go. Let's go. Straight down the street here. You're here for the shit show. I'm on my supply too. Alright. I'm over here. It's like, let's see what this fucking idiot's gonna do. Wow, the street is so quiet. I got a fucking bar open. But there is one opened. And another one is open, it's right at the end of the street. So anyway, how much to ride me down to the end of the street?
Where
are
you going?
We're going to go to Cheers Club.
Okay, Jar. What
we do that? Yeah, you're going to take me? Mm-hmm. You can take me down to the end of the street. I don't have, what do you want? If I take, what do you want? What do you do for free for me? As a sexy man. I'm sexy man. I'm sexy man. You take me for free. Yes, yes. Yes, take me down the street. Or I buy you something 7-Eleven? What do you want? I buy you something at 7. I don't have any cash. I only have 100 baht. I can walk. You do first shot. Just take me down the street. It's literally so fucking close where I'm trying to go. What?
I've been walking.
Yeah. Right, literally like so close. But I see you. What you want? Tell me. Oh, you want a sandwich? Yeah, good. Thank you. I love this. You want some food? And also, you want all for you? Get whatever you want. No problem. I might be a little mal. Yeah, get whatever you want. Go cookie. Whatever you want. Buy everything. No problem. No problem. What you like? Yeah, you get whatever you like. No problem. Don't worry about price. Buy whatever you want. I'm gonna see what she gets. What do you think she's gonna get? She's getting Western fucking food. This is the thing that's ruining Thailand, by the way. Yeah, no problem. This is why cheeseburgers are destroying Thailand. They're 178. We gotta get it to do on there. Right? 193. Woo! Happy? Yeah. What do you have for me? Anything for me in there? Nothing for me. anything for me.
Yeah.
What is for me?
Yeah,
I'm gonna. No, I ain't ready. It's no problem. Have a good night. Thank you for your ride.
Okay, take care.
And you take care. And, something for me.
What do you want, Timmy?
Is that for me?
Yeah, you want?
I don't know what's in here. I don't know if I like. What do you have?
Send me a hamburger guy.
Okay, I want that. Okay, can I have the hamburger? I just want the hamburger. Yeah. What's another one? You have everything else. Cool. Good deal.
Where are you going?
I go to that club right here. I go to the club.
I don't know. I met a lady, a friend, she has a customer.
Yeah, lady, a customer, no problem. I just eat. I'm gonna eat your cheeseburger. I'm sorry, I'm gonna eat your cheeseburger because I ain't drunk. I'm out. I'm gonna eat your cheeseburger.
Can I help you?
I cannot. No. Okay. But I take care, right? I'm a good man. I take care. You have. Look at this bag of stuff you have. Oh my god. 200 baht of stuff. Thank you.
Okay, we have money for
you have money for everything, yeah? Okay. Let's sit there. This is no problem. I'm gonna eat this burger out. You want another burger? I buy a burger.
No money.
Okay, no problem. Okay. I'm sorry. But yeah, I'm out. This is perfect. Cheeseburgers are destroying Thailand. This is not what we want, my dudes. We don't want these ladies eating cheeseburgers. But they love cheeseburgers. Oh, sorry.